investment. He helped to accelerate the establishment of a global bank, one world government, and the coming of the Antichrist, which is really